So students, now we'll discuss the try these. So sum number one is divide 15 sweets between Manu and Sanu so that they get 20% and 80% of them respectively. See, total sweets are 15 and it is divided between two boys, Manu and Sanu, so that Manu will get 20% of total sweets and Sanu will get 80% of total sweets. Okay, so now we have to find their exact numbers. So let's start. We know that Manu got 20% of the total sweets. Manu got 20% of total sweets. So what is 20% of total sweets were 15. So we know that the meaning of this of is multiply. So 20 by 100 into R15. So we'll cut it. This is R5 and this is 3. So it's your 3. It means out of 15 sweets, 3 sweets were given to Manu. Next we have to find the share of Sanu also. Now just see. Share of Sanu. We know that if we subtract Manu's share from the total number of sweets, total number sweets minus Manu's share. So total sweets were 15 and 3 was its share. So answer is 12. Again I am repeating it. 15 sweets were there and 15 sweets were divided between Manu and Sanu. Manu got 20% of the total sweets and Sanu got 80% of the total sweets. And we have to find their share. Now see, Manu's share. Manu got 20% of total sweets. It means total sweets were 15. So 20% of 15 was the share of Manu and 80% of 15 was the share of Sanu. So 20% of 15 and the meaning of is multiply. So 20%, 20 by 100 into 15, on cutting it, we'll get the 3 as answer. So this was the share of Manu. See, total was 15. If we subtract the share of Manu from this, the remaining will be the share of Sanu. So same is here. So 3 plus 12 is 15. And 15 was the total number of sweets. So this is our answer. So the next topic is increase or decrease as percent. Okay, so first of all we'll discuss the formula. If we want to find out percentage increase, so what will be the formula? Amount of change upon original amount into 100. Okay, they said percentage increase. Let's say there is a toy. So initially its price was 10 rupees and later its price will be rupees 15. So we are finding percentage increase. So its price was rupees 10, then its price raised and it became rupees 15. Now we want to find out what is the percentage increase in the price of that toy. Okay, so amount of change, how much amount changed? 15 minus 10 upon original amount. What is the original amount? Rupees 10 into 100. So it's 5 by 10 into 100. So it's 50%. So it means 50% price increased. Again I am repeating. Whenever we have to find out percentage increase or percentage decrease, so what is the formula? Amount of change upon original amount into 100. So initially the price was rupees 10. Then its price became rupees 15. So the price increased here. Now we want to find out the percentage increase. So what is the formula? Amount of change. How much amount changed? 15 minus 10, rupees 5 upon original amount into 100 and the answer is 50%. Same here. If initially the price is rupees 15 and then its price became rupees 10. So we want to find the percentage decrease. So how can we find? Amount of change. So amount of change. This अपॉन ओरिजिनल अमाउंट. व्हाट इज ओरिजिनल अमाउंट? रुपीज 15 इंटू 100. सो इट्स 5 अपॉन 15 इंटू 100. सो इट्स 1/3 इंटू 100 एंड 100/3 परसेंटेज. सो नाउ वी हैव टू जस्ट यूज दिस फॉर्मूला, अमाउंट ऑफ चेंज अपॉन ओरिजिनल अमाउंट इंटू 100.